feel like my design really stepped out of the box. I feel like I took it to the next level. It brings the drama. Out of everyone else, I'm thinking that it just stands out amongst everyone's designs.
I'm very nervous.
She immediately begins to change color. When she spins, it's getting darker and it's glowing all over her. I couldn't imagine it better than this. It's working even better than I expected. I am thrilled. It looks out of this world.
On the intelligence of thinking about the environment and how it was going to interact with the design, it was just so beautiful to watch. And it was a performance in itself. Mm.
To me, what I love is that it's such a feminine dress, but then has this really strong idea and transforms into this amazing statement.
And I just want to add that this was a huge risk, because while, yes, he attested
it, was going to work.
He either was going to be in the highest grouping or the lowest if it hadn't worked. Spin. This is a dress to spin. Look at that.
This umbrella is so much fun. Oh, I love this. Let's just talk about the sleeve with the glove attached, okay?
Yeah, glove making and pattern making is not easy.
And look how pretty they are.
And in the slightly toned down version, that's a skirt you could wear on a red carpet.
I don't know, you guys didn't like that hat?
No, it feels like black, dark Smurf gone bad.
I don't mind the hat. I think it was the only one up here that actually covered the head. Her face actually looked dewy and perfect.
Yeah. You are the winner of this challenge.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yay. I'm overjoyed. I never felt like I should have won a challenge more than this one, because it was an amazing garment and it even shocked me how well it worked.
But there's more.
Oh.
Heeny, congratulations. You're also the winner of this challenge. We just could not make up our mind, because you both deserve it.
Yay, I won. Oh, gosh. So excited, super, super excited to finally win something.
Finally.
You're both in. Congratulations again. You can use the runway.
Thank you. To finally win. I love it. It's like total redemption.
We're both winners! Are you serious?
Double win.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. What would you do, you badass?
Finally, not a bridesmaid.
I know.
There you go.